I pulled out the Shimano Felt D10 out of retirement for this video.